Hello, everybody. I'm Zach Attack. Welcome back to Dead Rising 2. Now, we're about to give Katie hers one last Zombrex, and then we have to wait a couple hours before the military arrives.
Dad, it didn't let me get to the save point. I'm gonna have to restart.
Sorry, kiddo. Time for your medicine.
Chuck, the rescue's coming soon. Sullivan said they'll save anyone at the bunker at first light. There still might be people out there that we can help. If you can get them back here in time.
It never stops, does it?
Alright, folks, now we have to wait a couple hours before we can do the next case file. The next case file for the military doesn't come until 9 a.m. So we're gonna have to kill time until then. Normally I'd go and play poker, but it's strip poker and I don't think that's YouTube material. And yes, once again, my levels are higher because I was saving survivors off cam. I mean, I've thought about recording the off cam stuff, but it's just, what's the point? I mean, it gets boring after a while. That's why I just didn't even bother recording, waiting for the next case file. I wish I had my stock up. I still have, to get more stock, I still have like two more. You can carry up to 12. I wish I had full maximum amount so I could carry, some more books. Because I'd like to have the health books, but I forgot where they were, so. Shit, yeah, I still can't do that because I don't know how to track the zombies.
Want to get lucky? Hey, big boy.
painkiller is a really good one to get, because whenever you're getting hit, it'll save you. Almost time, folks. Hurry up back to the safe house. We have 50 minutes. Alright, it's about time for the military to arrive. Excuse me. And now we wait. This may get a little boring, but you know. Four beds left, folks.
We can't let up our guard.
Aren't you supposed to be watching TK? Didn't want to miss the rescue. Don't worry, he's out cold.
Hey, looks like they're coming over the bridge.
To Daddy, sweethearts.
Nice shot, sir.
Have at it, boys.
Just happened.
Zombies can't take out a military column. They can't, can they?
Regular zombies can't. The
those? What happened to them?
Look! It's Rebecca! What is she thinking?
I've got to go get her.
No, Daddy! Didn't you see?
That was the military rescue? How the hell do we get out of here now?
We're gonna have to go out there and find a way out ourselves.
Now everybody wait a minute. There's another part to standard operating procedure. My understanding is if there's a problem with the rescue operation, there'll be another attempt in 24 hours. If it looks like there's any survivors.
What do you mean, your understanding? You knew plenty about standard operating procedure before.
Hey, hold on, Missy. Wasn't supposed to happen like this. I'm the only reserve man who made it here alive. And I'm doing my damnedest.
And what if that rescue fails? Huh? Everything else has gone wrong so far.
Firebombing. It's the only way to get rid of them. For good.
Firebombing?
I have to go get Rebecca.
Chuck, be careful. If those things can take out the military...
Alright, folks, this is where the game gets difficult. Because of them new zombies. Yeah, don't let these things puke on you. If you do, they're gonna grab the shit out of you.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's the right way to go. It showed me a path in the first part of the wall where I left the safe room. It showed me a path there, but that's kind of the long way. I think. I don't know anymore. Oh my god. Fuck you, dude.
Okay.
My leg's a little...
We better get back to the bunker.
I'll be fine, Rebecca. I'll be fine.
Look out, Chuck! Keep an eye
Move it!
Sounds good. Chuck, wait!
I'll be back. Hold your horses.
Stick to me!
Okay.
Folks, people pretty good.
To the zombies out there. They went berserk. There was some sort of gas. As soon as the zombies came in contact with it, they changed.
Sound like some good shit. I have to try some myself. What you looking at?
We need him alive.
That's a real shame.
What's going on, TK? Where'd you get the gas?
I ain't saying nothing.
Why frame me? What the hell did I ever do to you?
I don't effing know. You're just the name they gave me.
They? What are you talking about?
Somebody had to take the fall. Chuck Green, motocross superstar, angry over his wife's death. You put the pieces together. DNA is probably all over backstage. Prints, hairs, probably some stain from where you pissed your pants before the show.
It's not worth it. He's not going anywhere. There's no way he made that gas. He just doesn't have the resources.
The door! It's been breached! I've got to hotwire that panel. Stay here. Barricade the door.
Alright, folks. We got a breach.
I think
I got most of them.
Dad, I knew you'd get them.
What happened to Sullivan? He's supposed to be keeping this place secure. Or is leaving your post part of standard operating procedure?
I'm gonna find out. Thing I knew, I was sitting by the door like usual. Next thing I was coming to, looking at you. You must have gotten loose somehow. I can't believe you got the better of me. Well, I can tell you right now, that isn't gonna happen again.
You gotta get me Zombrex, Chucky, and you gotta move.
We ought to toss him out there with his own kind, let him tear each other to pieces. He hasn't turned yet. Why?
Some people are just more resistant to the infection than others.
I can set you free, man. You gotta help me.
How long does he have?
I don't think we'll know until he turns, Chuck.
All right, folks. Now...
Information. Now calm down and relax.
Calm down? The government is gonna bomb us.
Now ease up there, Missy. The government is simply not gonna kill a bunch of unarmed civilians.
That would be un-American.
Hey, we simply need to go out there and take control.
Go out there? Are you out of your mind?
Look, let's just try and stay calm and think our way out of this.
I did not work this hard just to get blasted off this rock. I've gotta get in touch with my station. They'll come get me. Hell, they'll come get everyone. This is the story of the century. Well, no one's gonna hear it unless we get the hell out of here.
There's more going on here than just a heist. First the gas, and now this.
We know TK framed Chuck and started the outbreak, but there's no way he could access the media with that lie that we're all dead.
And he couldn't order a military firebombing.
This is bigger than TK. Way bigger.
Look, I know we've all been through a lot in the past few days, but don't go making it worse and start making things up.
Rebecca, can we look at the video you took during the rescue?
I didn't notice it at the time. Everything was happening so fast. The gas, it looks like it's coming from underground.
Then that's where we'll find out more.
Whoa, buddy! Those tunnels are gonna be crawling with thousands of those gas zombies, or whatever they are. Going down there is just plain suicide.
We don't have a choice now.
We all got choices, boy.
I'll come with you.
Now, you sorry about that, folks.
For a while. You've got your story. Don't go losing your head over this.
Got my controller batteries were dying and I didn't change them. So if you heard nothing, then I do apologize. That is why I have the captions on. Oh yeah. By the way, to get the really good ending, which is the S ending, you have to give TK Zombrix. As much as I don't like to, you have to.
I don't know how you lasted this long, TK. But you are one lucky bastard.
No such thing as luck, little man. It's the superior genes.
Oh! My daughter takes this better than you.
You raised her right, Chucky. It's a real shame she has to die.
Oh!
Don't mess with the face.
Hello, welcome to my live stream. We have 20 out, about 19 hours before we get bombed. So let's haul ass, do what we can. And this is why you don't want him to grab you. Precisely.
I would normally drive that vehicle back here, but I'll lose my weapon. So I'll be good. Thankfully, I'm getting ignored. I think it's because of where the next case file is, where I have to go. It's attracting all these zombies. I'm not really sure, and I don't care. I'm just glad that I'm not getting ripped to pieces.
premature. We are exceeding estimates. You should call the doctor and let him know that we're going to start preparing the harvest for shipping.
Yeah, things are going just as predicted. Absorption of the compound is at 80% of ideal, and maturation rates are 10 times normal. The harvest is going according to...
Hey, Poindexters!
Who the hell are you? You're not supposed to be in here!
Phenotrans?
Oh, you bastards.
Thanks for the coffee.
Let me go heal first before I get the hell out of here. Damn, I'd expect that to go all the way up, but awesome, I'll take it. Oh, duh.
Boy, I feel stupid.
What is it?
Close to the end of the game, folks. Sorta. At least now we can go by with a breeze, because waiting so damn long just to continue playing was a pain in the ass. About to do the facts.
It's Phenotrans. They're the ones behind everything.
Phenotrans? But they make Zombrex.
You two just calm down a minute here. This one's been feeding us claptrap since you all got here. Now look, we're all under a lot of stress. Seeing things out of the corners of our eyes. Imaginary stuff.
There's nothing imaginary about this. I don't understand. Why would they...
I'll tell you why. It's been a couple of years since the last outbreak. People aren't buying Zombrex like they used to. But now zombies are back, and even the military can't stop them. There are probably lineups at every pharmacy in the country, all for Zombrex. They're making a killing off this.
Okay, so listen to me. So, you're saying that Phenotrans killed all these people to drive up their goddamn stock price?
This is just crazy.
We have to get this information out. We have to take these bastards down. I found this down there, too.
I'll call my station. They'll send help.
What the hell?
Looks like you finally got your story. Too bad you won't be getting that award, though.
You bastard. You're on their payroll.
Yeah. You were supposed to die in the outbreak, Chuck. All of you were supposed to die. But don't worry. The firebombing will fix all of that. So no one will find the bullets in your bodies. I didn't want it to go down this way. Although I have to say, I am gonna enjoy this.
I knew you were the bad guy!
Kids say the cutest things, don't they?
Chuck, you can't let him escape.
Don't worry. He's not making it out of here in one piece.
This is it, folks.
Lost him. Do you see him anywhere?
No. I'll keep an eye on these monitors.
I'll keep
All right.
Find out anything?
Alright, listen, since we're reaching the end here, I highly recommend you save before going up these elevators, because if you don't and you die, well, then you go all the way back to the safe room, and we don't want that, so let's save. I don't understand how there's a shit ton of zombies up here. I really don't.
Steps to ensure a consistent supply. We can't make the drug without queens, Chuck. A lot of queens. You can thank Isabella for that.
And TK looting the city? But that's not about money?
He went off the rails. He was well paid for his part. Then he just got greedy. His work, not ours.
Whatever happened to do no harm, Sullivan?
Open your eyes, Chuck. Do you have any idea how many people are affected in this country? Doctors, politicians, CEOs. Some of our country's best are infected. Even your little girl, Chuck. What would happen to your cute little time bomb if she didn't get her drug? Fortune City was a small price to pay to ensure our country's way of life.
You murdered these people!
Acceptable losses! It wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last!
You bastard! You did it! You caused the Vegas outbreak, too, didn't you? You killed my wife, destroyed my family!
Everything that we have done has been absolutely necessary!
Ugh!
are no longer an asset.
Odd. See, now I can't fucking attack him with any weapon whatsoever. Because he just blocks, he'll fucking grab me and just throw me on the ground and punch me in the face. There's nothing I can do. Let's see. God damn it, that's the second fucking thing that bothered me. That's the second time something popped up when I'm playing a video game. I don't really care about how much space I have. I have plenty of space. I swear, these fucking punches are being glitched. I can't fucking hit him.
The truth will die.
Don't fall. Okay, good. Finally! Holy shit.
Guys, Chuck, not you.
Man, that was crazy. You got cut in half there, Sullivan.
Six Action News. This is Chuck Green. You want the scoop of a lifetime? There's a bunker full of survivors in Fortune City. And I've got the proof of what happened here. I need rescue choppers, and I need them right now.
Stacy.
back on the chopper!
I have to find my daughter! Go!
Katie's backpack, since she didn't see what it was. Which obviously you didn't, because of my helmet. And there you go, that's the end of Dead Rising 2, but it's not entirely over yet. We're going into overtime. I never beat this game on this console, but I beat it before on the other consoles.
Ladies and gentlemen, he's a survivor. He's a hero. Do we even need to ask what he'll do?
TK?
Thanks for the Zombrex, Chucky. I got your little girl. She sure is cute. For now. Oh!
Son of a bitch. If you hurt them, you ready for overtime, Chucky?
It's the best part of the show, and we just get started. I have something you want, and now you're gonna get me something I want.
Oh, yeah. You're gonna put in some work for TK.
Increased.
Yeah.
I'm talking about. My life is increased to 10. That could be increased to 12. Alright, overtime. Let's do this. I need more items anyways, so it's fine. Yeah, I'll go to the Americana first. It's really closer than the other one. Juice is what makes me stronger.
Yeah.
God damn it, I destroyed it. You fucking assholes. was wrong about earlier, where if I had a full inventory and I get a vehicle, I'd drop the item, but I guess I was wrong.
Thank you.
Alright, folks, this is the part where we fight TK. However, I recommend you go to the Americana part of the casino first. There's no safe place here. Okay, first go through here. We're gonna save here right before we go and fight TK. Alright, listen, we're about to fight TK, but here's the downside, you lose everything that you have. So, since you need the drinks, chug away, and I recommend having the times two book, that way it lasts a while. Alright, let's go fight him.
Too late to play it safe.
See, this is the part where the juice comes in, because look at that. I still have the juice activated in my system, so pick up what you can. Nope. Except that part. Don't do that.
Chuck, help us!
Yeah, you ain't catching me. Not with my juice, you're not. I'd been for my books.
I'll get you, don't worry.
And
Chuck! You're gonna be okay.
Shit. My juice is about to end.
Hang on!
You guys want to hang around here all day, or get out of here? It's over. We're going home.
Sweet. There you have it, folks. Dead Rising 2. Oh, man. Took me a long-ass time to freaking beat this game in parts. Whoever stayed in this live stream, the one person I'd like to thank you. Most people don't really last that long. Song right here. I can't skip this. Are you shitting me? Oh, great. I'm pressing every button that I can, and I can't skip this. Well, I better end the live stream then, because copyright issues. But thanks for watching, and look at my YouTube channel, Zack Attack, if you have a chance to. Thanks, I'll see you in another game.